Good afternoon, class. So today's topic is easements. Meaning and definition of easements. Easement is the concept that is defined under Section 4 of the Easements Act 1882. According to the provision of Section 4, easementary right means a right that is possessed by the owner or the occupier of the land on some other person's land. So basically, this right is not on his own land, but it is necessary, and easementary right is given so that such owner or the occupier can enjoy his own property, his own beneficiary enjoyment of the land. So the purpose behind this easementary right is this, that you are getting an easementary right on a land that is not yours, but it is provided so that you can fully enjoy your own property. Without existence of this right, an occupier or owner cannot fully enjoy his own property. It includes right to do or continue to do something, or it includes prevent or continue to prevent something in connection with or in respect to that some other land for which it has an easementary right, which is not his own, but it is given to him for the enjoyment of his own land. For example, we can say right to way. The word land, over here the word land refers to everything permanently attached to the earth, and the word beneficial enjoyment means the convenience or the advantage or any amenity or any necessity. The owner or the occupier, which is referred in the provision, is known as the dominant owner, and the land for the benefit of which the easementary right exists, which is not his own land, is called the dominant heritage. Whereas the owner upon whose land the liability is imposed is known as the servant owner. So the person, the person who is occupying the land is known as the dominant owner, for who has got the beneficiary easementary right. And on the land in which he has got this easementary right, that land is called the dominant heritage. And the land for which he has got the easementary right, owner of that land is called the servant owner. And the land on which such a liability is imposed to do or prevent something is known as a servant heritage. These are some illustrations on easements. So P, being the owner of a certain land or house, has a right of way over Q house. So P is getting an easementary right for Q's house, adjacent to his house, to move out of the street. This is known as a right of easement. So if P wants to enjoy his own land, he needs to have a right of way so that he can move out of the street. Therefore, he has got this easementary right in Q's house. These are the other examples that you can go through. So, right of way, right to discharge, rainwater, right to sunlight. All of these are certain examples for right of easement. Thank you.